Welcome back everyone to the Synex Tutorials channel. In today's video, we will learn how to create splash screen in Flutter. In the next tutorial, we will create a custom splash screen with animation, but in this video, we will create a native one. We look up for the native splash screen package and we paste it in our project. So here under dev dependencies, we write Flutter native splash. We will add a bright color for our light theme and a dark color for our dark theme. Also, we have two photos for each themes in our assets folder that we will use now. So let's create an image property inside our native splash screen. Don't forget that we have to add the path of the image without extra spaces or quotation mark. Now we do the same for Android, and we need to change the name of the colors. When we finished with this, we open the terminal in Versus Code. Pay attention that you are in the root of your app. To create the files for the splash screen, we need to type this code and press enter. Okay, as you can see, native splash screen completed. So let's open the application and see if we got our splash screen. And you can see we have this image before our application loads in. So that's it for this tutorial. I hope you learned something new. If so, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel for future Flutter tutorials. See you next time and take care.